Tape 2. A horse has quite a different stride from yet another horse. Persons who set up horse shows approximate 12 feet for a stride. Therefore, 5 times 12 gives you 72 feet for 5 strides. One way to find out if your horse does do 5 12-foot strides or 6 10 to 11-foot strides is to set up the 2 small cross rails 72 feet apart from each other. That will give you an opportunity to experiment on seeing if your horse takes the second cross rail in 5, 6, or 7 strides.